Well, there is no doubt at all that what has happened in Mexico has had an effect elsewhere in the world, in places which haven't really done anything wrong, if you want to put it that way. And it is disturbing that their efforts at reform, which in many cases involve quite substantial sacrifices, should be blown off course by Mexico. So I think that it is in the interests of the world economic community that stability should return to Mexico.